Welcome back, peeps.
Yeah, so... I take some high heat paint and I'm gonna spray it. I want something to set it on, spray it. Let's do this. Oh, my back! Oh, jeez. And do this one. Gives that paint some time to dry. It's wrong too. Because these holes are bigger than those holes. So let me wire weld this real quick. Sorry, I'm all over the place. Let's try that. That's heavy. Alright, I'm gonna take this one since it's dry. The paint dries pretty quick. I kind of want to put it on wet so that it kind of acts like a glue. Oh, jeez. I kind of want these lines to match. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And that old lion's little himself. You guys can't see this, but I'm doing something over here. Found it. Not sure how this will work, but I'll try it. We should be good. Oh yeah, nice and heavy. Nice little seam. Alright, now I somehow have to make the grate. It was a good start, but that's it, I'm done. Just kidding, guys, just kidding. Okay, so now I gotta figure this out. Probably just gonna weld them in here. So let me measure this. Hold on. I gotta go to the toy hauler. Alright guys, so what I figured out, I'm gonna do 2 11-inch. 2 12-inch and 2 13-inch, and if I can get you guys in here, we'll get to see the way that this bandsaw works. Hold on, I'm showing you guys a little bit. Let's see if I can't spin you guys a little bit more. Okay, so 2 11s, 2 12s, 2 13s. Alright, I got a pen marker. So let's see what I got here. Man, I really need to get in here. Anyway, sorry guys. Poor planning. I can't get in there. Never mind. So, oh well. Here we go. So I have this for the trigger, which I'll end up eventually putting a switch on it. you go. There's all these cuts. 2.11s, 2.12s, 2.13s. Not too bad. I think the clicking noise is the blade where they weld it together. A lot of people say that those aren't that great. But whatever, it is what it is. So 13s are going to go in the center. Probably as far out as I can. Maybe I'll make a bigger, another one. So, I don't know if you guys are seeing what I'm doing in here. So, and like I said earlier, I am going to stick weld all this. So, you guys will get to see me stick welding. No math to this, just setting them all out. So, just like that. Now I'm going to stick weld them. Maybe I'll MIG them real quick, just so that they stick and they don't roll around on me. And yeah, that's where the wood will sit. And then, like I said earlier, I'll have an ash pan. I'm probably going to cut it the full width of this. So I'll probably cut it somewhere over here. Well, the holes are over here and here. So I'll probably cut it along this edge here. So I'll cut it from here, you know, out. And then from there out this way, it still has all this to sit on. So anyway, let me get the welder all set up. And this is going to be a long video. Sorry, guys. It's a long video. Happens when you got projects, I guess. Ha ha ha! Alright guys, well, big time fail. So, because it's cast iron, and I knew this already, it is cracking like a mug. Zoom in at all. Anyway, as I'm welding it and as it cools, watch, it's gonna crack again. Ready? Well, it's morning time, people. Let's see. Let's see. Nope, it is cracked. I don't know if you can see it or not. It's kind of hard to see. But there's a crack running all the way through the weld. Let's see. You see the crack right there? It runs all the way along. Hairline crack. Anyway. So what I was thinking last night is maybe this project will be on hold. I'll put it out here for a little bit. And what maybe I'll do is I'll take some banding around here and run banding, or maybe cut like a, I don't know, what is that, 4 or 5 inch strip off of this, and then I'll band around it. But for the most part, I think there's some spots that are welded. But yeah, it's definitely a no-go. Yeah, it's cracked. I can see the crack right here. It's cracked through. And then this, let's check this out. So where I was TIG welding, look at all the holes, all the porosities, all the nasty stuff. It's all TIG weld. That was me trying to burn it through and cook it. And then, you know, this is all stick. That's all stick weld all the way around. So yeah, anyway, that's on the back burner now, so I'll just upload some videos of it. This is the end of the video, so yeah, we'll be on the back burner, literally. Alright guys, thanks for watching, comment, subscribe, do what you guys do, thanks for sticking in on this stupid video. Alright guys, later.